Hello, hello! Good morning, everyone! I'd like to share with you about smoothie today.
Every morning, we always have a smoothie for our breakfast.
It's really good for your health. Stay tuned!
We put from the soft first and to the hardest. Strawberry. So this is powerful blender, so we don't really have to cut small. Even a whole thing is fine, they still can chop it up. But some reason, because I need more room for put more fruit in there, so I need to cut a little bit.
Now apple, apples. I don't really have like a certain recipe every morning. Normally I just use the sort that what we have in the market. That what we use every morning. Our body is really care about nutrition. Press on the mango. There you go, it's mango. Next, we put carrot. Carrots are the carrot. The baby carrots. Crushing it. We're gonna do for 1 minute, baby, to crush the whole thing. Stop now. Okay, and our smoothie look like ready. I'm so grateful that finally I found a good blender that we can blend, make a smoothie without water. There you go. And this is our smoothie for today. There you go. This is our smoothie for today. How it tastes? Okay, I'll see you for the next video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel.